Okay, so we made the movie. We used the stop motion animation app, as you can see. As you can see there, Elliot's getting shot.